An electric car maker Tesla is making news every day. The US car maker now has been asked by NHTSA, which is National Highway Traffic Safety Administration in the US, to recall 158,000 Model S and Model X vehicles. The agency says these models' media control unit is not functioning properly. This could pose safety risks by leading to touchscreen displays not working. The agency said touchscreen displays, the failures there, pose significant safety issues, including loss of rear view or backup camera images. It noted 9 prior recalls by other automakers for similar problems. NHTSA said in November it reviewed over 12,500 claims and complaints about the issue, which would impact roughly 8% of vehicles under investigation. The auto safety agency made unusual request after upgrading a safety probe in November, saying it had tentatively concluded the 2012 to 2018 Model S and 2016 to 2018 Model X vehicles containing a direct defect linked to motor vehicle safety. However, it is unusual for agency to formally demand a recall. Automakers typically voluntarily recall or agree to a recall if sought in discussions by a regulator. NHTSA said other automakers have issued numerous recalls for similar safety issues. WeOn now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.